Luckily here in our community, it's just we're two parents raising a little girl.
And I think we're very, very fortunate to live in Orlando because it is just such a diverse mm-hmm. community and everybody's very, very accepting.
We live in a home of pride, we live in a city of pride, we live in a world of pride.